This is the Fun Stuff Girl. She does everything fun.
Hi guys, today I'm going to be opening up this Fun Surprises, and this is a 12 pack, and I hope I get a lot of good ones. I'm going to unwrap all of these, but in a super fast motion. First off, I get a white mint toast. Ooh, that's good. Here I got this one either. White wipes. The different one. What ones? I've never actually got that one either. These are all new ones to me. I definitely got this one before. Like three times I've got that one. Then I've got Dove. This is having soap. Yeah, it's type of soap. And then I've got this seasoning soap. And next is this one. Ooh, another Dove. Ooh, I've never actually gotten this one. I don't even know what this is right now, so. I don't know what that is. Next, we're doing this one. A type of lotion thing, probably. I don't know. Ooh, sour head. This is like sour head thing. There is, it looks like chocolate. Is that just, yeah, it's probably just chocolate. I also found this. I got the Kiko Man sauce. The big one, I think. and it might be glow in the dark. So let's go see it. So we figured out this soy sauce right here is not a glow in the dark one. So yeah, we're just gonna move on to the next ball, which is right here. I got a metal one, but it's like shiny. This one's like shiny. Look, the difference. It's shiny. So that's the difference between this one. There's chocolate syrup. There's chocolate syrup right here. Another double of white mint toast. This one also has chocolate syrup in it. This is so nice. Oh, nope, it doesn't. Is it in the... Oh, yeah. It has a duff in it, which is the same. This will be the next one we're doing. Ooh, I don't think I've ever gotten this before. Ooh, this is Smarties. You got Smarties. We've got Suckers. Yumbo. Finally, we've got a desk thingy, but it's hard to set up, but we've barely gotten any, really, so I'm actually happy this time. Now we get some. There's all of these stuff. Double of this thingy. And we've also got this one. Ooh, I've never actually got a blue mint toast either. I think this is supposed to be like bubble gum or something. I don't really know. It's like that. Ooh. I need one of these. I already know I'm going to get a purple one. Another wet ones. Ooh. It's a shaving cream. We're halfway done, and this is the next one. Chocolate sauce, but this time strawberry. Ooh, we got, I think this is chili. Yeah, probably. A shopping cart. Yes, good. Don't like shopping carts. They're so hard to make. Ah, so hard. Oh, good right there. This one got a purple one. Last time I got a pink one. Now I've got a double. Is it same right here? So now I got a double. Next one. She's trying to eat that one. Ooh, a double. This is not a towel, but I think I've already gotten this one. And oh, I've gotten this one, but it's strawberry. And it's so, that's what this is. And also I've got this. Oh yeah, this might grow. And this is a bag. This is a basket. It has stickers with it. This one is a little thing that's like chicken rice. A chicken rice thing. Apparently this one isn't even supposed to glow. And this one is bacon bits. But they didn't seem like bacon bits. That would be raw bacon. On to the next one. Again. This is the same one. It's another Keto Man sauce. Ooh, I never actually even got this wet one before. I never got that wet one before. Some more. It's double Smarties. A. I only have 3 more left and I haven't even got one single gold one yet. Another white mantle! 3 doubles of those!
Great.
Next, I this is new. This is exactly what I made my mom get at the store. It's like a ginormous bacon thing. I never got that before. What is this? Yeah, this is a shopping cart again. Bacon bits again. This is a 3 double. Like the pinkers. This is 13 command sauce. Very bad. I'm so mad right now. Like, how could I not get one red one in this whole bag? This one could glow from now. This can't glow. It's only chocolate one. But the last time we tried this, it did not glow. Okay, so that one can't glow, but it is a new one from this. This is another shell thingy. It does not glow. It does not do anything. It does not have anything with it. The second one of these airheads, these are what they're just called. This is the last one. I hope I get something that is like gold or something. I need it. A 3 double. A 3 double of this airhead thing. I'm getting 3 doubles of everything. Double of Skippy peanut butter. I have a feeling I'm not gonna get a gold one. Yep, I did not get a gold one, and everybody knows that now. That's definitely not a gold one. I knew it's not a gold one. A 4 double! And now the 3 pack. Which comes with a green Mentos, sour heads, and that thing, gel thing. So let's open up that. I feel like I'm just gonna need scissors. It's not like anything easy to do. So these are the 3 I got. Wait. These are the 3 I got. Apparently she loves to eat these. I have no idea why, but these are the last 3. There's some Mentos that is supposed to taste like watermelon. There's Vaseline. And there's also warheads. Warheads, talons, and that's all. So this is my all of my things I got today. And this is all the chopping cart pieces and everything that I'm not gonna build. And I'm gonna show you my favorites. So my favorite and my least favorite. So my favorite is, because the only one I got that was ultra rare was really like this. It's not ultra rare, but it is one of the silvers. I do like it because it is pretty. And then my least favorite is like a two not favorite. I don't like any of these brands. Just like that. I can't even read that. Is that, did that say Dove? It's like a weird name for it. So I just don't like that. So yeah. Bye!